The grip for the super drop is you want to put
your ring finger in one of the holes, and then you're just going to place your fingers on the ball.
The throwing motion for the super drop is you want to go straight over the top, and you want to come down with your hand like backwards like that.